Now about 1 o'clock in the morning.
And I just broke wind.
Got Avatar tonight. Sticker. You probably can't see it from there, so zoom in later. And movie. Yay, Blu-ray. Comes with a DVD and a Blu-ray. $19 at Wally World. Yay!
All day, you'll have good luck.
Look, I don't want to dime on the floor. Usually, you know, dime on the floor means probably 10 times good luck. Ooh, but it was upside down, so it might be negative 10 times bad luck. So I'm kind of stiff from hitting some black ice. Then I hit a tree, and the trunk of the tree, I forget. The penguin is looking through the mirror.
Another episode of The Retail Truth. Are any of you fans of the movie Idiocracy? Well, I know some that weren't. They came over to return a movie after they bought it and opened it, wanted their money back. Think they got their money back? Sorry, folks. Use Redbox for that.
Redbox!
Otherwise, Hiroki is watching it, and you're just going, I wasted 2 hours of my life.
Hey, burn after reading was cool.
Burn after reading was horrible.
I don't have a retail truth. It was yesterday. I was playing Superhero City. I think there was a glitch. I all of a sudden had a lot of money on there. And so what I did is I upped all my stats. Everything that cost money. I was like, what? It was almost immediately after I did that, it went back to... depleted all the money that was there, but I kept everything, so that was cool. So that was sweet. Woo! Superhero City!
Looking for video editing software? My suggestion, Pinnacle Studio HD. This particular one comes with a green screen, the software, it's very easy to use. The one snag I found with it recently is, for some reason I can't upload to YouTube. Find it very strange, it's probably something simple that is with my computer, or some little thing they can fix. But on Monday I'll be able to hopefully get that fixed. But for now, Roger is the one uploading all the videos, so he's figured out how to fix it. My suggestion, go for it. If you're a genius and can figure it out, I give you a thumbs up. That's beautiful. Do you have a nice phone, but are you paying too much? LG Chocolate Touch is an excellent phone. But the requirement to have it requires you to have one of everything, and it costs you about 60 to 80 bucks, maybe 100 now, a month, just for the plan. Well, I got a suggestion. Since I'm in the motion of beta testing this phone, got the cheapest one, about 40 bucks for the phone, and you buy the minutes, so I'm testing the 1,000 minutes, 1,000 texts for 30 bucks a month. It's a very simple phone, so far I found it very nice. And I'll be letting you know more about it as time progresses. Good thing about this phone is that if you have a number with the current cell phone company, you can transfer it over to here. Mine only took 20 minutes for it to transfer, so I didn't get to use my internet. I'm out of internet till Monday, everyone.
Everybody was DDRing. Boom, boom, crash, crash. The walls are crumbling. crash.
The neighbor's yelling, boom, boom, crash, crash. We let run off laughing, boom, boom, crash, crash. Whoa, get back here, you little. Whoa, when I get a hold of you, I'm gonna. The prior video was brought to you by Izzy and Roger. Izzy and Roger, brought to you by some people. Anyways, the video was because in our old apartment, we like to DDR. Big floors! Big guy. The walls of the lower neighbor would actually shake. And because we got to talk to him about it, I think it was like 3 times at least, which we, end result, we couldn't DDR. We came up with that as fun. So, hope you enjoyed it! Neighbors are yelling,
boom, boom, crash, crash.
The walls are shaking, grumbling, boom, boom, crash, crash. Run off laughing,
boom, boom, crash, crash.
Whoa, get back here, you little. Whoa, when I get a hold of you, I'm gonna. Epic fail.